We're here at the apothecary's, Dr. Hugh Mercer's surgery room, and seeing as Dan is 60 now, quite elderly, we came here to have him bled, and we have a fine assortment of European leeches to choose from to do the bleeding.